What are differential equations? I'm Matthew Wright at St. Olaf College, and I would like to answer that question in this video. A differential equation is an equation involving an unknown function and its derivatives. Differential equations commonly occur in applications where it is necessary to relate a quantity given by a function to its rate of change given by a derivative of the function. For example, in physics, differential equations describe the motion of harmonic oscillators, the behavior of waves, and the dissipation of heat. In biology, differential equations model population dynamics and propagation of action potentials in neurons. In economics, differential equations describe dynamic market equilibrium and investment prices. And in chemistry, differential equations link a reaction rate with concentrations of reactants for all sorts of chemical reactions. In general, differential equations often appear in mathematical models, and they allow us to predict future values of physical quantities based on present quantities and rates of change. A solution to a differential equation is a function that satisfies the differential equation. If somebody hands you a function and a differential equation, it's usually easy to check whether or not the function is a solution to the differential equation. Just substitute the function and its derivatives into the differential equation and check to see if both sides agree. Here we have a solution. However, finding a solution to a differential equation can be quite hard in general. Then again, finding a solution to an algebraic equation is also quite hard in general. Some algebraic equations are easy to solve. For example, we can easily find solutions to x squared minus x minus 2 equals 0. We find that x equals minus 1 or positive 2. Other quadratic equations are similarly easy to solve. However, it is often difficult or impossible to write an explicit formula for a solution to a simple-looking algebraic equation, even when a solution clearly exists. For example, the intermediate value theorem shows that x to the fifth minus x minus 1 equals 0 has a solution between 1 and 1.5, but this root cannot be expressed in terms of radicals, though it can be approximated numerically. The situation is similar for differential equations. It is often difficult or impossible to find an explicit formula for a solution to a differential equation. Even so, we may still be able to prove that a solution exists, approximate the solution using numerical methods, and study the qualitative properties of the solution, such as its long-term behavior. There are two major types of differential equations. An ordinary differential equation, or ODE, is an equation involving a function of a single variable and its derivatives, such as the differential equation that describes the motion of a harmonic oscillator. In contrast, a partial differential equation, or PDE, involves a multivariable function and its partial derivatives. The wave equation is an example of a partial differential equation. A typical first course in differential equations will focus mostly on ordinary differential equations, while partial differential equations are the subject of later courses.